Michelle, breakfast time. You got 59 seconds to be there. 58, 57, 56, 55, 54, 53, 52, 51.
You can't stop now.
50, 49, 48,
47,
46.
I heard you.
Okay. Hey, Danny Holzman, what do you want for breakfast? Everybody got their belts on?
No.
Okay. Are you going to do the opposite belt?
You can't do it in style.
Oh, yeah, opposite to yours.
Stupid.
You're going to have to jump. There you go.
Okay, everybody in? Okay, great. Yeah, that's the funniest thing. When I was a kid, we got yelled at when we went to the Jewish area, the Orthodox in Orthville Park, Michigan. We went to play frisbee and they flipped out on us.
Who is this person?
Boom, 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 boom. Someone couldn't get a spot. Two coffees and two peppermint. No, one peppermint tea, one ice cream.
And water.
And water.
And whatever Perry's having.
You want coffee?
Just the coffee.
Just another coffee.
So three coffees, so peppermint tea.
You know what? I don't know what you want to wait.
I don't know. Do you know what you're having?
No.
Does it? You want no onions as well?
Yeah, no olives. Does it have onions?
No olives, no onions.
No onions. Okay. And can you put the sauce on the side, please?
All right.
Okay.
And what kind of bagel do you like?
Kimmel bagel.
Toasted toast?
Butter
on it?
Yeah.
I got water.
Okay,
water? Yeah. Thank you very much.
I like deep hot dogs. So you'd think it'd be redundant if I just do my cup thing. Are you good?
Dad, you're not funny.
You always say I'm not funny. When it was Michelle's bar mitzvah, it was funny. I came up there and said, Michelle gave me a pep talk. This is how I went up there. I couldn't believe what she said. She said, Dad, you're not funny. You were never funny. Don't try to be funny. All my friends are here. Just don't try to be funny. Then the van hands me an envelope. I look up and I say, look on this envelope. It says, read this when I get up. Oh, it says, before I get up. What does it say? I open it up. It says, Dear Hun, you're not funny. You were never funny. Don't try to be funny. All our friends and relatives are here. You only read the thing. You're not funny. Love, Ravan.
She's embarrassed.
Still not funny. She's just looking down at embarrassment. That's all it is. It's just
the only thing worse than me being funny is me singing.
Yeah, like at my bar mitzvah. Or you have to sing pinball.
Embarrassing me in front of 800 people.
Love and marriage, love and marriage. I don't know the rest of the words.
Nash, why do you have a French fry on your shirt?
It's like literally stuck to your shirt.
It's like Velcro. Put the fries on.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
That takes forever in the washroom.
I just say like the Orlando story all over again. There goes Keith. That's all I have to say. He's downstairs using the facilities, and Kivas will now be shut down for the next about 2.5 months, just fumigating. That's pretty much what I have to say. So while we're waiting for him, pretty much ruining everything, my mom's gonna buy whatever pastry she wants to buy, so that's pretty much it.
It's okay.
Thank you.
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again.
We're going to, let's go for the cake, then we'll go to the party store. Okay.
Nash, how dare you?
Yeah, don't belt your mother.
Okay.
Are you belted now? No. We aren't supposed to say this.
Yeah. We are strong advocates against suicide. We are very strong advocates against suicide.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah. All depends on the person.
All kids out there. Oh, yeah, okay.
You're not a very good role model.
Yeah. It's
only the
yes. Well, it depends. Like, certain people.
No one should commit suicide except you. You should commit suicide.
Definitely. You, over there.
You definitely commit suicide.
Yes.
Strong advocates. Yes. All the kids out there, you have so much to live. And adults, you still have some life to live.
Yeah, if you don't want to commit suicide, don't drive in Toronto.
Well, that's you.
Yes. Or is that masochism? I don't know.
Or move to Detroit.
Move to Detroit. You got no lights in Detroit. Little kids are watching this. Okay.
Yeah, we're advocates against suicide. It's a good thing.
Okay.
It's a good thing to.
Stop talking about crimes.
What, suicide?
Yeah, it's a crime.
Yeah,
we are just talking about what's illegal.
It's a self-inflicted crime. No, I didn't rub it out either. Okay, here we go. Okay, Daniel thinks we bought the cake and we're throwing a party for his mother, which is her birthday's on May 13th. And today's May 2nd because the whole family's together. But the reason that we're really throwing this party is we missed Daniel's birthday on April 11th. So the birthday cake that he thinks says, "Happy birthday, Ravan," says, "Happy birthday, Daniel." That's our big surprise. Thank you.
All right, everybody. This is time we've all been waiting for. Let's all give it up tonight for Daniel. It's Daniel's birthday. Happy birthday, Daniel. Your cake has arrived.
When the kids were young, my wife used to ask me, how come the kids always cried when we came home from the park? And the reason was, it's very simple. When they came over to me and they started crying, I said, okay, we go home. And then they go back and play. When they're really hurt, then we went home. So that was it. The other thing was, I have the only kids who always say, I'm telling mom. And I found out, I never knew why, when they were little kids, they used to say, I'm telling mom. And the reason's very simple. They knew it, I really didn't know. It's because I'm afraid of mom. Don't let her know that either, or I'm in trouble. Thanks. Okay, we're still waiting here. And they'll have to come up with a new story while we wait? I don't know. Nice noise, dude.
So tonight.
Yeah, tonight. Okay, this is what's going on tonight. Ravan and I started off, we had our own song. Then we choreographed it. And now you're going to see us dance tonight, doing a choreography in front of our fans. Both of them. No, we have a little more than that. And all the people, you will see it. We're going to the oldies dance.
These guys are world famous all over YouTube. They rock the cruise ship lines. People love them all over the place. And tonight, we're shooting a little documentary about the life and times of Brittany Ruben.
My baby's always dancing, and wouldn't be a bad thing. But I don't get no loving, and that's no lie. We spent the night in Frisco at every kind of disco. From that night, I kissed our love goodbye. But don't blame it on the sunshine. Don't blame it on the moonlight. Don't blame it on the good times. Blame it on the boogie. Don't blame it on the sunshine. Don't blame it on the moonlight. Don't blame it on the good times. Blame it on the boogie.
Guest star, Dancing Machine Dave, doing the YMCA. Hopefully we can see that tonight.
Another YouTube sensation. I'm not sure if he's done the cruise ships yet, but he is here, he is live, and he's going to show you guys how to do the YMCA tonight. Let's give it up tonight, ladies and gentlemen, for the one, the only,
right there. Take it away, buddy. Young man, there's no need to feel down. I said, young man, do yourself a crown. I said, young man, cause you live in town. There's no need to be unhappy. Young man, there's a place you can go. I said, young man,
folks. Y'all be happy.